So hello everyone, myself Advocate Gautam Archiwal, associate with Dialeasy. Welcome to Dialeasy. Today in this video, I'm going to discuss with you another legal topic and a new topic. So let's start the discussion without any further delay. So in this video, I'm going to discuss with you the vehicle documents to include Aadhaar linked phone number after plea in Kerala High Court raised concern about fraud in ownership transfer. What happened in this case? Let's find out in this video. So in order to avoid transfer of vehicle ownership without the knowledge of the registered owner, the Kerala Motor Vehicle Department has decided now that vehicle documents will henceforth include the registered owner's mobile phone number linked to Aadhaar card. According to a report in Mathrubhumi, the Motor Vehicle Department's decision in this regard was taken with a view to prevent fraudulent transfer of ownership of vehicles without the owner's knowledge. Previously, any number could be added to vehicle registration documents, but now it has to be the phone number that is included in the in the owner's Aadhaar card. One-time password or OTP will be sent such mobile number for all applications, including for a transfer of ownership. So that's the brief of this case. In case of any doubt, any confusion, do let me know in the comment section. Till then, bye bye. Take care. See you on the next video with some more information.